Hi everybody, today chatting to another request. The Voice of Holland Season 10, The Blind Auditions, Emma Boitien? I don't know if I said her surname right. My way. Hope you guys like it. This has got over a million views at the time of filming this, so yeah, let's get on this. Okay, hope you guys like it. Here we go.
So,
wow.
And so I'll face the final curtain.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
She's gonna get 4 hours, I'm sorry. She deserves 4 hours. I feel like she's gonna come with a bit of grit. Be really interesting. Oh my goodness. I've got some stuff to say on this girl. I got some things to say. I wonder who she chose. It's gonna say in the comments. Oh my god, it's a bit scary. Waylon, of course, Waylon. Oh, okay. Hope you guys like that. You know what? I love that song so, so much. And for her to kind of, she, you know, I'm really into like Frank Sinatra's music, so I'm just saying this now. But basically, she's 16 years old, and the fact she started off, it was so like pure, but not like, it just really was so simple, but it was so effective, and it just, oh, I can't even describe it. And so I think it'd be really interesting if she could put a bit of a growl in, but actually didn't need it. It just didn't need it. But I think it would be really interesting to see how her voice would have changed up. But her range, wow. She's only 16 years old and she has that range. I can't, wow. That's an incredible range she's got right there. And very strong, very strong voice. She just went up and up and I loved it so much. Hope you guys like that. My god, I'm blown away. If you want me to react to anything else, please put in the comments below and be sure to like and subscribe.